Hello everyone, it's Brandi Janei. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel today. In today's video, I am going to be unboxing some happy mail and setting up my planner for the week of October 14th. So if you're interested in seeing this, please be sure to stay tuned. All right, you guys, thank you so much again for tuning in with me today. Welcome if you are new and welcome back if you are returning. Yes, I did say the week of October 14th because it has become a lot easier for me to maintain this if I do it in advance. So that's what we're going to do. And I'm actually going to set up, you know, I think I'm going to change it. I was going to set up the weekly pages, but I think I'm going to go ahead and set up the daily pages. So it may not be the week of October 14th. Anyway, doesn't matter. So happy October, everybody. Yesterday was October 1st. So I hope that you enjoyed National Coffee Day. I kind of took the coffee adjacent route and got me a frappe because it was just that kind of day. For today, it says help out with a meal delivery service to sick, older, or vulnerable individuals. Once you have a route, I encourage you to start getting to know the individuals that you deliver to. Learn their story so you can be lifting them up in prayer. And I really like that idea. Like, I think that's a great idea. It's not personally one that I could probably participate with. However, it is definitely something that I, you know, I'm the kind of person that would be willing to donate to or, you know, things like that. So anywho, let's go ahead and start with a happy mail. I'm actually going to start with this package first. And both of these are from Robin's Planning Nest. This is an order that I placed and I am so excited about this. I have always wanted washi like this. I see it in so many videos and I just think it is so beautiful. So I was super happy when I saw it on her site. And of course, I don't think it actually says anything, but even if it does, I wouldn't be able to read it. I just think it looks so pretty in spreads. Oh, these nails do not let me be great with washi. So, but I want to show you. Come on. Okay, there we go. But yeah, it's so pretty. So pretty. So I am super excited about that. And depending on what type of stickers I decide to use, I may use it today. I do PR for Robin. So if you are interested, definitely check the link below. And she always sends these beautiful envelopes. Aren't these gorgeous? I've been keeping these. I don't know what I'm going to use them for, but I just feel like they're too beautiful to throw away. But yeah, I do PR for her. So if you are interested, definitely check the description box for my discount link as well as the link to go directly to her site. But yeah, Brandi J20 will save you money on your order. I just demolished this bag. I don't remember if she sends an invoice or not. Okay, yes. Okay, so basically you get this card and then a super cute paper clip. There is a discount code on the back as well as my invoice, so you don't need to see that. But again, it's Robin's Planning Nest. Check the description box for the info. And I just ordered, oh my gosh. Ugh. Cozy Movie Night 1, because yes, please. And Coffee and Books 1. Oh my gosh. Oh, these are so gorgeous. And so what I love about Robin is that she typically does a 1 and a 2. And so if you get one, it'll have like mostly one skin tone. And then the other one will have like another skin tone. But like, as you can see, this one is kind of mixed. So it just depends. But I just thought those were both so, so, so gorgeous. So I picked those up primarily because I wanted this. And I was like, I can't just order washi. That's weird. All right. But then she also just sent out our PR package. And that's so exciting. All of these items will be available for purchase on Friday. Oh, look at this one. You guys. I gotta start sending somebody some fancy letters. Oh, gorgeous. Oh, it's a nice size package too. You guys, her stickers literally are just like some of the most beautiful ones I've ever seen. And I just love the variety of things that she does, because there's, you know, obviously lots of like cutesy fun things. Like the last package had like, you know, Scooby-Doo and Rainbow Bright and things like that. But then you also have these just like beautiful, elegant things. And I've been way more into die cut stickers and stuff lately than I have into like kits, just because sometimes I like boxes and then sometimes I really just don't. And so these have been perfect. So this came with this super cute paper clip. Again, you have her card with your discount code on the back and then your invoice. And I love how she keeps that discreet, especially for us YouTubers. So that's nice. Oh, that is fun. Let me close this because it's in my way. Oh my gosh, that is so fun. And I don't even watch football, but I really enjoy these. So football season one. Football season two. Yeah, these are fun. Ooh, look at the market. Oh my gosh. Market one, market two. So this is what I was saying. So you have your one and your two. So obviously the images coincide together, but then you have like your two different skin tones for girls. And I love that, because that makes it, you know, very inclusive for everyone. I personally don't care. Like, I don't care. If the girl is beautiful, she's just beautiful. I don't care what color she is. But I know for some people, like, that's a big deal, you know? So, but I love that she does that. This is gorgeous. Like, whoa. Oh gosh. Okay. Rustic fall vibes. This is one. Look at the little puppy. Oh my gosh, that swing would be so heavenly. And rustic fall vibes too. Okay, Bob, I see you. Hey. Oh my gosh. Fall is my favorite. Just in case you were not aware, fall is my favorite season. Oh, that's what this is called. I love that. Look it. Oh, Robin, you did that. Okay, so this one's fun. So you get all the girls on one page, and then you get just another like deco page. Y'all, I don't even know which stickers I want to use now. Those are gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Cozy fall vibes. Look at that fireplace. Ugh. Oh my goodness, you guys, these are so beautiful. Apple picking. Look at the bulbs. Oh. Oh my goodness. Horror movie night. I do not. Well, I like thrillers, and I like psychological thrillers specifically, but I am not like a Freddy Jason horror movie type of girl. But these are gorgeous. Exactly. Gorgeous. Oh, see, and here we go, some of the fun. So we have the Jetsons in here. I do remember her sending us a message about these on these stickers. What did she say? Oh, some of the cut lines she did not care for, so she did redo these. So if you do order them and you see me use them and you're like, oh my gosh, she redid them, because some of the cut lines she said were just a little bit too close for her comfort. So we have the Jetsons 1 and the Jetsons 2, so cute. And then Tom and Jerry 1 and Tom and Jerry 2. And it's funny because my kids at school have gotten into Tom and Jerry, so I feel like I've been watching it more lately than, you know, I would in any other time. So that's cool. Oh my gosh. Robin, gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. They're even more beautiful in person than they are in the real. Now, what do I want to use? I think we're just gonna go with this one and just kind of go in order. Okay. Yep. I think we're just gonna go with this one. And yeah, we're just gonna do it. Because we can use this one and then we can use this beautiful washi to go with it. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do my daily pages instead of the weekly page. And I don't have any date headers or anything, so I'm gonna have to go back and do that. Okay, so these first two pages, I'm going to leave blank because I've been writing my scripture. Wait, let me show you because it'll make more sense. Oh man, my magnet came off. Okay, I've been writing my scriptures here instead of at the bottom of my journaling pages. So that way I have more room in my journaling pages and I really like this. So I'm going to leave that two page spread for that. And then we will start here with Monday. Yay! All right. Oh gosh. And look at this, you guys. I got this super cute planner bag. I was influenced by Allie over at Planning with Boys. So soon I'll be doing like a what's in my bag kind of video. All right, but I do have my tweezers and my other little sticker picker up thing, and we will start with Monday. So this will let us know what we're working with. I just love her so much. Oh, wait. Okay, so I don't want it to be perfect. So I'm just going to take a little bit off the top and a little bit off the bottom, but don't worry. Those pieces won't go to waste. Okay. Let's just, oh my gosh. Yes, I love it. You guys, look how beautiful. It just adds a little razzle dazzle to your page. All right, and we're going to pop her right in there. Oh, gosh. That makes me so happy. Okay, yay. All right, and then we will take this little strip here and kind of put it across the top. So that'll go with like my date header, and let's put, I love these little bottles. Put that up there. And then, This little cat is so cute to me. And it's funny because if you know me, then you know I do not at all care for cats. However, comma, I adore cat stickers. I just think cat stickers are the cutest. But yes, I do not like cats in real life. I like kittens. I do. I like kittens. I don't like cats. Let's just put both of the little animals here on this one page. Because, you know, why not? Okay, cute. So this will be Monday and Tuesday. And I don't add a lot because obviously I want, you know, this is for my journal. So I need journaling lines. So Monday, Tuesday. Do I have some date headers handy? Because I don't want to forget. Yes. Okay. Let's just do it. We can use these from Black Mountain Plans. Speaking of May over at Black Mountain Plans, thank you guys so much for everyone that has read or commented on my community post. I was able to get a text message from her yesterday, and she and her family are still doing well. They have a very long, long, long road still to go as far as, you know, cleanup and getting things back together. So please continue to lift her in prayer. It is greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated. Okay. So let's work on Wednesday and Thursday. I love this bike. Okay, so this is what you have to see. The cut lines are very delicate. So for some stickers, so definitely take your time. But I really like that because when they're, you know, basically as small as possible, it just makes the stickers look like they're really a part of the page versus having those huge offset margins. You know, it just, I don't know. It just makes them blend in better to me. Gonna put this piece down at the bottom. Pretty sure those fake words are now upside down, but that's okay. And we're gonna put this piece up at the top. Okay, so then Wednesday would go here, and I'll find some number stickers later. Okay, and then Thursday would go here, right? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, yes. Let's put really like this too. Okay, maybe not. Maybe some food. Cause yum. Yes, love that. Okay. And over here, I feel like it needs maybe this little box. Let's go with the little box. Okay. Okay. Yep. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. And you know what? Let's go ahead. And just kind of, I really want to use all of these. I really want to use all of the things. No stickers. That's gonna have to overlap a little bit. There we go. No stickers left behind. Okay, yep. Love that. All right, so then I love that. Maybe I'll put this Okay. So then we're on Friday and Saturday. That piece. I don't want the bottom to be perfect again. Okay. So we're gonna put my girl over here. Oop, I did that one a little bit too long. That's okay. I can cut it. I think the girls are definitely my favorite thing about her stickers. Like, because they're all just, I've never seen a girl sticker that she's created that I didn't just adore. Like, they are just all gorgeous to me. And I love all of the little details. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of that. And a little bit. Tiny sliver of her bun. Okay. Yes! Okay, so we're gonna keep this page kind of I don't even know the word I was about to use. Okay. So actually, I'm going to take this. I'm actually going to put this. So I think that'll be cute on there. Okay. Yep. That's cute. Okay. Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's cute. I kind of hate that everything's on this one side, but that's okay. All right. So then I know I want to use this for Sunday. So I think I'm going to put these four things over here on this page. Okay. So again, let's use this piece. Across the top and we'll put this little sliver across the bottom because I have it. All right, and I want the pumpkin sign. Y'all, she is telling me the weather. I mean, the information about my commute. Because apparently it is almost time for me to get ready for work. What's that? Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Somebody didn't follow that rule. Okay. Yay! All right, so one sheet done. So then Sunday, we will just use those two things and we will be done, you guys. You can go right there. That's okay. Okay. And last but certainly not least, we have Sunday for the win. Got a little wrinkly. A little wrinkly, dog. Okay. There we go. Oops. Okay. And then on this page, I'll probably just put like a jumbo sticker because I don't want to split my scripture in half. I don't know why it worked out well the last time, but whatever. Yeah, I'll probably just put a jumbo sticker there. Okay, so we have, extra careful with this one. Look at that. You see, look at that. Look at that. Other shops, that would have been white. Y'all, this is what I'm talking about. Like, just incredible. Okay. Oh, no. Y'all, I've been using this planner so much now that it's that hump. The hump. I don't know how to fix it. This is the crooked side. Yeah, it's this little hump in my planner that's not wanting this sticker to be great. Okay, we just gonna have to. It's just too, it's too much of a dip. That's good. Nobody knows that but me. Nobody knows this wrinkly right there but me. Yeah, it's just too much of a dip right there, so it won't let it. It won't, yeah. Anyway. All right, and then we'll put the jams. I don't know about y'all, but every time I see jam, I think about Aladdin. And the tiny little spoons. Okay, yay! Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Go get you some. Check the description for the link. Get you some. Definitely use my code to save because, you know, I'm a saver. Definitely do that. And that is it, you guys. Let's go through a final walkthrough. Love it. Wednesday, Thursday. This is so fun to me. I hate that I had to overlap the carrots, but that's fun. Oh, gorgeous. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then we have our Sunday. So beautiful. Thank you guys for tuning in with me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not already done so. You guys are amazing. Be safe, be kind, or be quiet and be well, and I'll catch you in the next one.